sometimes a hit record takes on a life of its own, and the song becomes far more famous than the singer himself. I've never known a girl like you before. Many have mistaken the voice on A Girl Like You for Bowie or Iggy Pop, but its composer and singer Edwyn Collins just takes that as a compliment. The song he wrote 20 years ago has helped him turn his life around not once, but twice. And the girl that he was with when he wrote it is still very much by his side.